Hi all, and welcome to episode 4 of the Beginner's Guide to FlightGear. Today I'm going to give you a tour around the simulator and point out the most important keys. If you want to learn more about FlightGear first, have a look at the first episode. Now let's start our Cessna 172P and get going. First up, mouse buttons. You can left click on the dash to move all the controls around. If you're lost, hit Ctrl C to show where you can click. For knobs, you can middle click to turn them the other way or just use the scroll wheel. And the right button you ask, hold it down to rotate the view anywhere you choose. But wait, you cried, I don't have a joystick, so how can I fly the plane? Luckily, you can fly with the mouse. Hit the tab key to switch into mouse yoke mode. Left is left, right is right, up means in, and thrust makes your plane go down. We'll deal with that later. For the gas pedal, you can hit 9 or page up to add more gas, and hit 3 or page down to remove some. Keep in mind that you cannot interact with the dash or menu until you switch back. Hitting tab again makes your mouse move the view, and another tab brings you back to fiddling with the dials mode. Now let's go through the menus. File lets you load or save your replays and configure your sticks. View adjusts graphic settings and overlays. Location lets you teleport anywhere. Environment is where the weather and time settings are. I see they've had volcanoes. Equipment holds your map, view, and failure settings. Help holds your checklist and tutorial, and the rest are aircraft-specific menus that, in this case, manages ground service, auto start, and more. So that's the FlightGear interface for ya. Next week we're going to take this Cessna for a spin on the ground, because what's more natural than driving, right? Thanks for watching Dirty Kitty, and have a nice flight. Oh yeah, and one thing I forgot to tell you is that you can use the V key to switch to an outside view. There's a variety of views available for you to choose from. You can press Shift V to cycle back, or Control V to get back to the cockpit at any time. Now thanks for watching Dirty Kitty, and have a nice flight.